mantra kriya breath, we breathe
only
through our mouth.
The tongue
is on the palate,
about a
few centimeters behind the
teeth.
And we will breathe all together, slow and then faster, over our limits. Then another thing what we do, with every breath
we
tight our PC muscle.
Respirație.
For those who doesn't know the PC muscle at that moment,
you may know
Mula Bandha in yoga.
Also includes the
PC muscle.
For those who doesn't know at that moment,
then you can tight your buttocks when I tell about the PC muscle. Yeah?
Atunci când eu vă zic să contractați mușchiul PC.
There are two other things what we do,
imagine yourself,
we have the iron bar in our body, and we swing with the breathing,
we
tie the PC muscle and we move our hips in front, and with the breathe out we move our buttocks backwards. So breathing, breathe out. So breathe in and tightening the PC muscle, moving the hips in front, breathe out.
Contractăm mușchiul PC bringing it back. Când ducem bazinul în față și relaxăm când ducem bazinul în spate.
And then we breathe faster all together, synchronized breath.
Toți împreună, ne sincronizăm respirațiile.
Then when I shout tight,
strig tight,
you tight all your muscles,
especially
the PC muscle, you hold your breath,
vă țineți respirația,
you imagine yourself as a happy being.
Ca fiind o ființă fericită.
Second time, when you hold the breath,
when I shout tight, când eu strig
then
tight,
you imagine Mother Earth as
a happy place. Pământ ca un loc fericit.
Third time, when I shout
tight,
we send energy to someone who we love,
cuiva pe or care someone iubim, who needs it. Sau unei persoane care are nevoie.
It could be
de
someone
ea.
In our family, or it could be
familia noastră,
some hungry child in Africa.
Un copil flămând din Africa.
Yeah? So there is also other important thing that we hold each other hands strongly, we take care for each other. Very rarely may happen that
someone may faint during this exercise.
And if someone will faint,
he
or she will wake up and there would be no damage on the body or something. But if someone will faint and will hit the floor,
leșină și then it's cade și se lovește de podea,
less nice,
s-ar putea
so we have to take care for
plăcut.
Each other. Yeah?
Trebuie să avem
so we hold each other's hands strongly,
ne ținem de
and
if
someone will
și dacă cineva face ceva de genul ăsta,
we take care for each other.
Now I can trust you even more. Thank you. Yeah? Încredere în voi acum mai mult.
So, also, listen always your body much more than my instructions. Your body knows much better than I do
where are your limits.
So whenever you feel that it goes already too fast, the breath,
then
you may stay slower. Whenever you feel that you have to breathe out earlier than I do, you do it as well.
Yes?
So we start?
Începem?
Yes. So and yes, very important
foarte
thing.
Important.
We look into each other's eyes
în ochii persoanei
and we keep smiling to each other all the time. Especially when we hold the breath and when we breathe out.
And
when we breathe out after holding the breath,
we
breathe out loud and long.
Ne-am ținut respirația, expirăm lung și zgomotos.
Ah. out loud and stay connected.
Rămâneți conectați. Continuați să zâmbiți.